Surgery is a standard therapy for early stage lung cancers, and it should be determined if you're a candidate for a surgery based upon your risk profile, making sure that you're medically fit to withstand the risk of surgery. Traditionally, surgery for lung cancer has been offered through an incision called a thoracotomy. That's an incision on the side of the chest that involves dividing the muscle and spreading the ribs. More recently, minimally invasive techniques have been devised for lung cancer surgery. In these types of procedures, the muscles no longer need to be divided and the ribs are not spread. Minimally invasive options for surgical treatment of lung cancer involve using minimally invasive incisions, which basically are incisions that are less than 3.5 inches, but most of them are an inch or even smaller. This allows the surgeon to remove the lung cancer, and traditionally that involves a lobectomy, but depending on the type of the cancer, the characteristics of the cancer, as well as the patient characteristics, smaller resections may be advised. Minimally invasive surgery for lung cancer is indicated when there is a high likelihood that a proper oncologic resection can be achieved in a safe manner. This determination should be made by a general thoracic surgeon who is experienced in lung cancer surgical techniques and can provide an adequate risk assessment for that surgery. In general, a good candidate for minimally invasive lung cancer operations is a candidate that would actually be good for open or traditional lung cancer operations as well. A proper determination of the candidacy for minimally invasive surgery is done by the general thoracic surgeon, who will evaluate the risks associated with that patient as well as the tumor characteristics and determine if a safe resection is possible. The benefits of minimally invasive lung cancer surgery are multiple. In fact, for patients, they realize quickly that there's a great cosmetic result with minimally invasive surgery. However, multiple studies have actually demonstrated that minimally invasive surgery actually leads to decreased postoperative pain, decreased length of stay in the hospital, a faster recovery and return to work, and again, the cosmesis is also a great advantage. In fact, within our division, we've actually been pioneering uniportal surgery, which is single incision lung cancer surgery, which results in a greater cosmetic appearance and easier recovery. It's important for patients with lung cancer to be treated by a multidisciplinary team in a comprehensive cancer center such as Johns Hopkins, because that affords them multiple options for multiple stages of cancer. In general, once patients are diagnosed with lung cancer, it's expected that only 15% of them would be alive in 5 years. However, with the introduction of new therapies and novel techniques, which may only be available within these specialized centers, such as in a comprehensive cancer center, patients have a new hope for a prolonged survival after their diagnosis.